Olympic Cafe, our first dining experience here in sunny San Diego. Yep, and it's about a 10-minute walk from our hotel, the Lafayette Pool and Club Hotel.
Chicken salad, my chicken salad that I liked in Austin. What was it called?
Chicken salad?
No, the restaurant. Zorba's. And so now I'm gonna try it here. And what did you get?
I got the Hito. The Hito with salad. And maybe we'll get baklava later.
I'll check in.
So where are we at?
We are at a beach about to go kayaking.
We are in La Jolla Beach, and it is
very cold.
Very cold, and that's the beach that we're going to be kayaking in. It's very cold. And not as smooth. I'm in the wetsuit, I look like a summer sausage. Not pretty. The ocean twice.
Three times. And I want to say that they were my fault.
They were his fault.
So,
but they weren't his fault. The waves hit him and it's really windy. They said they usually do not operate in this condition, but they went ahead and did it.
That made me feel like a lot better.
But the waves hit him in the face really hard and then we would flip over.
And we would flip because I think I would stop rowing as soon as they hit me.
But the boat that we're in was called the Divorce Maker.
Yeah.
Because, yeah.
So, yeah, as soon as they hit me, I started panicking. I stopped rowing. And you're supposed to keep rowing. And I was just like, that's it.
It was so bad that half the tour members quit.
Which makes sense because they don't operate in under this weather.
It's very bad.
But I'm glad we experienced it. I'm glad that we did it. We can say that we did it.
We went in the ocean, Pacific Ocean.
So, yeah, I was gasping for breath at one point. So,
is that it?
I think that's it.
Okay.
Bye.
See ya.